95YNF's Radio Clash. It's rock and roll from the cutting edge, folks.
Underground Radio.
I'm Charlie Logan. This is Radio Clash live at Mars Sound. Tonight featuring Miami's own Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids. Some upcoming shows May 10th, 2 weeks from tonight. Tampa Bay's own Violet High will be playing live from Mars Sound recording over the airwaves. Live at Mars Sound is brought to you by Miller Lite, by the good guys down at Players Magazine. Anything you need to know about the Bay Area rock and roll scene, you can find out about in Players Magazine, including what's going on right here on Radio Clash. Pick it up, Players Magazine, new issues out, and it's free all over the Bay. And of course, what would Live at Mars Sound be without the good folks up at Mars Sound Recording in North Tampa? If you ever need a good tape made, that's the place to do it. There's some fine gents up there. I'll tell you, there is still a rumble and a buzz all through St. Pete. These guys did a set this weekend down at the ACL Club in downtown St. Pete and blew everybody away. And I think that's what's going to happen to us right now. It's 95YNF's Radio Clash live at Mars Sound, playing live over the radio. Miami's own Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids.
the world I try.
I am not worthy. I am not worthy. I am not worthy. It's Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids live on the radio from Mars Sound Recording in North Tampa with Suicide Snowman and Cake and Sodomy, which is the song that kicked it off if you're rolling tape, which you should be on this show. It's 95 YNF's Radio Clash live at Mars Sound. Here they are again, Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids.
I'm too young to live this life.
It's 95 YNF's Radio Clash, live in Marstown with Miami's own Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids playing live on the radio from the state-of-the-art facilities up at Marstown recording. I'm Charlie Logan. And Marilyn, can you hear me? Can you talk to me right now, or are you busy switching things?
Yeah, I'm here.
You're here. Ooh, God, I love that echo. How are you?
I'm all right, man. My voice is kind of dead from last night because we had a good show out at the ACL Club.
From the reports I've been getting back here at the radio station, you guys just tore the place apart.
I mean, it wasn't us. It was these three girls in the front who were trying to pull off our pants.
No, okay. Now, I heard about that, too. I heard about that. You had to, like, you know, they had to be forcefully removed, from what I hear. And I find that hard to believe at one of your shows that somebody...
Hard is the key word.
Oh, God. That somebody would actually, you know, get that crazy that they had to be removed. I mean, because your audience is fairly wild, I would say, huh?
It was great, man. Yeah, definitely. I agree.
Well, that's only the second or third time you guys have played up here, isn't it?
Yeah. We're new to the area, but I love it up here.
Well, you got to be coming back more and more often, all right?
You bet,
man. Now, for the folks up here in the Bay Area who want to pick up some Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids material, is there any way they can do that?
You can write to us at our P.O. box. Want me to give that to you?
Yeah, if you got it, shoot it out.
It's P.O. Box 191190, Miami Beach, Florida, 33139. Just write to Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids.
Cool. That's it. You guys are ready to go now?
Yeah, we got a special treat for you here. A song you've been playing on the radio, but we're doing it differently tonight.
What's it called?
It's My Monkey.
All right, it's 95 YNF's Radio Clash, live at Mars Sound with Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids playing live on the radio.
He wear no shoe shine, he got toe jam football. He want monkey finger, he shoot Coca-Cola. He said, I know you know me. One thing I can tell you is you got to be free.
I'm seeing this whole planet. The world of man is a lot bigger than the world of fame.
Yeah. choo-choo, knock my monkey, cause the way now my monkey is dead.
Where are we?
I don't know.